been so off the hook. We got some Battle Machine veterans mixing up with the young. We've got a gang of cars out here this weekend, so it's the drivers that are making the difference. A couple of the new- You know, I gotta tell you, it is looking tough out there this weekend. These drivers are fighting tooth and nail. What do you think? They're racing for pink slips? We're having some great matchups, and it's only gonna get... What do you think, Coach? know what? Me and my buddy were just talking about who's gonna top. And I must say, I've been watching Ryan Cooper, and Cooper's brought all that questionably legal racing experience to the table this weekend. And he's been posting some decent finishes. With a little more polish, he's gonna be a real contender. Now, for a few years running, we didn't actually have him. Man, that was a total banger. Seriously though, what about Ryan Cooper? The dude is chomping at the other drivers. Cooper, if you can hear me, man, there aren't any coppers in the rear view today. Slow down, homie.
Thank you.
if anything, I have to say that this has been a real Ryan Cooper weekend. We might as well just change the name of Battle Machine to Ryan Cooper. Ryan Cooper Machine or something, I don't know. He's on like every race he's been in. It's just outright scary. So... Hey, settle down, people, settle down! You guys are just way too rowdy today, aren't you? Let me just remind you that we do have Portland's finest out of the gates, so don't give a reason to come on in. Hey, what's up, coppers? We're about to kick off the afternoon's joints, so get ready.
Oh.
We've had some fearsome battles so far. Okay, heads up.